Hallelujah. Praise the name of the Lord. I am Lee Young-hoon, Senior Pastor of Yeouido Full Gospel Church in Korea. I pray that the grace and peace of the Lord be with you, all of you who participate in the celebration of the 50th anniversary of the Asia Pacific Theological Seminary. I give overflowing thanks and glory to God for founding the seminary at Baguio, Philippines, and protecting and being with the seminary for the last 50 years. I congratulate President Tam Wan Wi, who has been dedicated and put much effort to the seminary with honest prayer and passion. I also extend the congratulations to faculty, alumni, and enrolled students. We are able to celebrate the 50th anniversary because we have your prayer and devotion. Above all, I send my heartfelt congratulations on another 50 years of Asia Pacific Theological Seminary, which makes progress toward the second vision. I hope that conferences, theological symposiums, and all the events would be the place of joy and fellowship, and the new vision and the history of hope would continue. I also sincerely congratulate all of you who graduate from the seminary. Graduation is a new beginning, not the end. As it says, you will face more challenges and opportunities. When you march toward relying on the Holy Spirit who is with you, the love of Jesus Christ will be spread to the end of the earth. I congratulate you again on the 50th anniversary, and I earnestly pray that the abundant grace, love, and blessings of God always be upon Asia Pacific Theological Seminary. Thank you very much.